Well, good evening. Welcome to Joseph K. Ford Stadium on the campus of Lexington Catholic as the Knights take on the Ryle Raiders from Union, Kentucky, up in Boone County. Opening night of high school football, and we've got a good crowd in here at Lexington Catholic, and the Lexington Catholic has got a new quarterback this year.
The number one change for Catholics, the new head coach.
Yeah.
And we interviewed him on our prep spin coach's highlight show at the beginning of the season, and he did a really good job of explaining his philosophy and what he wants to see tonight and all year long.
I'm so jealous of you guys and what you get to do tonight. You guys have earned this moment. They didn't wake up at 6 a.m. throughout the summer. They did not do the things that you did. They did not sacrifice what you have sacrificed. You have the moment to go out in front of your community and represent that name on your chest. Take me with you. Take my soul with you. And we will play harder. We will play faster. We will be more physical than anyone that steps in front of that field and anyone we meet in the future. It doesn't matter. Play your game.
Here's Max DeGraff, and the 2022 football season's underway, and it goes into the end zone, in the back of the end zone. Touchback, 30 yards. Quarterback keeps it, hit in the backfield, and he's dropped. Good play by Catholic as they get him in the backfield. He's going to be hitting, losing the football, and Rax, his helmet's near the Catholic bench. Relax, back to pass, looking, and he's going to be hit, but the ball is loose. Wasik comes over to Clements. Clements breaks a tackle, midfield, and tackled at the 50-yard line. Gets inside the hall. Hall still running down the 42-yard line. Wasik looks left, throws it deep, and going up for it. And the catch and made by Foster. Touchdown on the fingertip. Kick is up by DeGraff, and it's money. That's picked off by Catholic. Coming to the near side. Returning, that's a turn. Mr. Hall, he's going to get in for the touchdown. Walker Hall, first touchdown of the season. Give down to Gardner in there. And he's hit hard in there. His turn company. Wasik has the pass. Throws it down the left side. He's got his receiver. Touchdown! He finds Hunter Foster for the second time tonight. Sick and tired of the Photoshop. Show me something natural like Apple Ball. Show me something. There's a pass. Wide open and touchdown to Grant. The grass kicked this up and it is good. Looks a fake, and as he throws it and knocks away, has a good defense. A good play by Clement. And the player's hit and dropped at the 45, and that's a great play by who else? John Williamson. Takes him to the line.
Here we go. That's what I wanted.
He's got doll hair. He's hit hard with 43. And there's a flag down for a hit. Walker Hall running hard. Driving first down. And the Catholic will win it 27-21. And Jackson Osick is going to be our player of the game.